days. So my children don't eat the samosa. So they request to me, and one of my friend also requests to me make the samosa. This is my drawing room. You see this picture, and come this side. I show you some picture. This is my all friends all over in world. I'm lucky. I meet all these people. A very very nice picture I have. A very good memory of my life. I miss to everyone, but I'm lucky. I start to make this YouTube video, so I have again I have a chat with them. So okay, we come to the setup. So first I show you what ingredient we need for the samosa. This is the boiled potato. I make 20 samosa. So this is half kg potato. I already boil, peel and mash. There you see fresh coriander and green chilli, ginger, grated ginger, asafoetida, spices, aniseed I use for this recipe, and cumin. Aniseed, another name is fennel. So aniseed I use, cumin, little bit red chilli powder, coriander powder, tumeric powder, salt, Carom seed, garam masala, mango powder, oil and cumin powder. I use frypan. One and a half tablespoon oil, mustard oil. I like to request every friend, please, please, please like my channel, like and subscribe, share with your friend if you like my recipes. So what I am doing now, I make the stuffing. The potato I fry with some spices. I make the samosa stuffing first and later we make samosa. So now oil is hot. First we add the 2 teaspoon aniseed, fennel, 1 teaspoon cumin seed. Five pinch asafoetida. This is the green chilli. 2 green chilli. The same time I add the spices. So this is the turmeric. Half teaspoon chilli, coriander powder, 2 teaspoons. Friends, we like a little bit of spicy food, so I always add little bit extra chilli. But I suggest you, please, you don't add that much chilli. So you try to add less chilli. Now we add the boiled potato, mashed potato. Thank you. Now I add the salt. So 1½ teaspoon salt. Potato is boiled, so we not cook long, just 5 minutes. So we just leave it like that. And I will tell you, I make two different stuffing. One with fry with oil, and this is my potato, and this is I make without fry. This is my style of samosa. This is normal, everywhere is available, but this is I cook like this. So I add the fresh coriander. Ginger. Just one chilli, green chilli. Cumin powder. 1/2 teaspoon. Salt 1/2 teaspoon. Garam masala 1/2 teaspoon. Mango powder. I also add the lemon juice in this recipe, but today I have no lemon juice. Some ingredients is not available in the market because is lockdown. I add mint, fresh mint, but today I have no fresh mint, but doesn't matter. Asafoetida. So this is ready. How quickly is ready, you see. So today you learn street samosa and Vandana style samosa. Vandana make style. This is my style. I give some twist in my samosa. So I always do some my style things. This is done. At the end, we add the garam masala 1/2 teaspoon. Mango powder 1/2 teaspoon. Lots of fresh coriander. In the season, we also add the green peel, but now it's not season. Season is gone. Summer season is start in India. In winter, we have available green peas. That time, we add the green peas also. So now stuffing is ready with samosa. We like chutney. So the both stuffing is ready. So when we cook the chutney, I use the 1 chopped tomato, ginger, fresh coriander, lots of fresh coriander, 5 green chilli, Indian style chutney, this is so spicy, this is garlic, 6 cloves of garlic, I add some more coriander. And more chili. So this is 6 chili and coriander. In this recipe I add 1/2 teaspoon mango powder. Normally I add lemon, but when I have no lemon, then I add the mango powder. 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon cumin seed. And now I make a paste. So now chutney is ready. In Hindi we call chutney. So this is green sauce, fresh green sauce. We never cook this sauce, just like this we ate. Okay, my next, we cook the samosa dough. We make the samosa dough now. So this is the white flour. This is soya oil. Two and half tablespoon oil we added. One teaspoon salt. Carom seed, half teaspoon. This is carom seed, also we call carom seed. If you have no carom seed, it doesn't matter, it's not very important. So what we do now, mix like this. So I use 6 cups of flour, white flour this is. Now we add the water. This is normal water, normal temperature water. Mix with your hand like that. So what we do, this mix part we put one side like that. Again add the water. Today my children is very happy because I make samosa. After long time I make this samosa. Please friend, give the suggestion, or if you like to ask anything, please ask me. So see, this is almost done, just left little bit. When left little flour, we not drop water like that. We use the hand. Just drop and mix. Samosa we eat morning, evening, anytime. So I just leave it dough like that for 10 minutes like this. After 10 minutes I start to make your samosa. So now we check the dough is ready. So this bigger ball we press like that and just roll. One thing I tell you is not important to make the round. So like this big size you make it and divide in two pieces like this. Okay, so you see this is the very important part for the samosa. So this hand you use would like that, okay, and like this. So first like this, put the water twice like this and then join and hold with your finger like this, press all like this and now you hold, okay, like this. So we stuffing now this potato. Again you put the water around the samosa like this. That would see. Press. So half we close now. And again half fold and like this. So samosa. So we put here in the plate. Second one also you see. So this is press and hold in your thumb. I use this one now. This is my samosa. I love this one. When I put the mint, lemon, water, just normal water, half like this and half one fold with your thumb and this and press like this and then put on the palm and press like this. Okay, oil we not need too much hot. So it's medium heat oil. We add this samosa. This part take little bit time. So now you see the golden brown color is come to the samosa. This means this is ready.
the oil.
When you fry the samosa, is very important, oil is not very very hot the first samosa when you fry. Always give the medium heat or low heat. Okay friends, so see, my samosa is ready. Thank you. Please like and subscribe my channel. This is the green chutney which is we make, and this is the sauce.